Joanna Henderson.
Hi, I'm Sarah Tony, and we're Lady Ball Tennis coming at you with a Halloween special video.
Rawr!
I've been a crayon, a Power Ranger, Belle from Beauty and the Beast, Raggedy Ann. I was a pair of dice with one of my friends. I was a skater girl, a cowgirl. Yeah, that's all I can think of.
I've had many different costumes growing up. When I was younger, I dressed up as a bumblebee and a ladybug. And then I dressed up when I was a little older, like 7, 8, I Dream of Jeannie. I don't know if you remember that show, old school, TV Land. And then after that, I was the classic witch, of course. I think every girl has to be a witch at least once. And then probably my favorite costume was Cleopatra. I had the headdress going on and everything.
I was like in kindergarten, I was a cell phone and I had a little button that you could push and it started like ringing and stuff. It was pretty cool. And I was a mean ketchup bottle. just last year I was a witch and not even my brother or sister could recognize me.
My favorite costumes when I was little were the Power Rangers. Me and my best friend, we would trade off being the different colors. I know one year I was a witch, and another year I was a cowgirl, so.
It is my favorite holiday because my birthday is the week before, and I love candy, so both of those combined just make Halloween probably the best holiday ever.
It's probably the last one. For me, Halloween is not that big of a deal, so.
Me.
When I was younger, it was a big part of the year, like I look forward to it, but now that I'm a bit older, more mature apparently, it's definitely not one of my favorites.
My favorite Halloween candy would probably be Midnight Milky Ways.
My favorite Halloween candy is Reese's Pieces.
Ooh, I like Sour Patch.
I like Reese's Snickers. I like Butterfinger Babies. I like Blow Pops. I like Ring Pops.
I love Crunch Bars, I love Yorkies, I love Reese's Cup.
My favorite Halloween candy is probably candy corn.
I've never had anything weird to put in my bag actually. Mm-hmm. Black cones are all pretty normal, nothing weird left over here.
I say one of the weirdest ones was probably a toothbrush, but I wouldn't be going back to that house again, I don't think.
One time this lady gave us like sandwiches, which is kind of weird.
I find Joanna terrifying.
This person will probably be Bryn.
Natalie Pluskoda.
That would be Natalie.
I'd have to say the scariest person on the team is probably Nat.
Me?
Err.